take better care of the ball if Illinois State's going to win.
First possession for UIC results in a bucket for
best shot opportunity. And then because you're outmanned, UIC has excellent talent. Loyola has excellent talent. Illinois State has excellent talent.
Now going up against the freshman in Travell Washington. Nice feed to the corner, and it's Godwin Bowen for three.
Defense, then kick. Good steal.
It's Jordan Blount, and he goes right to the rack.
Good steal.
Second on the team in scoring. And now one. Diggins, and a foul. 12 to shoot. Godwin Bowen from way out. See if it's 100. Here's Jefferson with the answer. It's good. Yarbrough. Now Tinsley on the baseline, and that's good. Ralph Besaint getting some time here early because of the foul trouble, and there's Jamie for UIC. Drives and kicks. Here's Ferguson. That's good.
Beautifully done again, Godwin.
Long distance, which is something that the Flames really wanted to work on going into this one, is the first half points. Here's Gassman, and the answer is good from Dave. Now the spin, and Yarbrough with a beautiful move to the juniors to really advance their game to the next
step.
What
a pass.
Makes us look good, Kevin. And a steal by Howard. And he rocks the rim. Bowen doesn't miss when Cap's on the call. Shoot. Bowen from way out. Score. Now Yarbrough with five straight. They've been saying that for a while. Hottie, nice feed to
Illinois State.
And now Yarbrough, yes again.
They made their living getting really good looks inside the first half, and there's another three out of Yarbrough.
Blount, nice move.
Wow, tough shot.
For the Flames. Here's Blount, adding to a career high. He's and a big alley-oop to Diggins. And a big alley-oop to Diggins.
Boy, dominating the game.
Here's Diggins from the wing, hits a three.
With all this, there's a steal, beautifully done.
All
Jefferson
alone.
Steps in.
Jefferson's to go. You would think ISU would be winning, but not the case tonight. And it's because of plays like that. Ferguson adding to the point total.
Boy, that's a beautiful job. Boy, that is as impressive as I've seen UIC in a long time.